the whole reason you do your Miss Nancy advice column, huh? To help people with their problems and or issues. So, if I buy Tiffany some flowers, write her a couple poems, and cook her a nice romantic dinner, that will solve her problem, won't it? Wait. You know how to cook?
Nope. But I hear you do.
No, sir, I'm not cooking dinner for Tiffany. I know who Miss Nancy is. I know who Miss Nancy is. Okay, all right, I'll cook the dinner. Die, you ham licker. Come on, let's eat.